came in a tweet that was sent from the station's verified Twitter account and directed at radio host Seth Dunlap, one of the station's employees. Dunlap is openly gay. In his new statement, Dunlap says, "I never wanted to be that gay sportscaster. I only ever wanted to be an exceptional sports broadcaster who happens to be gay." He added, "This isn't about winning or losing to me. Rather, it is a painful step that I had to take to step away from a job that I love for my emotional and mental well-being."